Hi guys, welcome back to Spot Orange Channel. Now I will give you tutorial how to be delete your Sunly design on Canva for Android. And before that, I want to ask you, how are you guys? So you don't miss of our videos, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to this channel. And then let's start it. First, we go to Canva application that you have been to install it before. Click on the Canva. And the next one, you can click the menu in the below of the right corner and go to recent design. And after that, if you want to be deleted, you can go to the design that you want to be deleted. Okay, after that, if you don't to be deleted, you can click the three dots in the upper of the right corner of your design. Click on, and the next step, the last step but not least, you can click move to trust, and now your design is deleted for your recently design. Okay, I think it's enough for you how to be delete your recently design on Canva for your Android. I hope this video is useful for you. Thank you for the attention and bye.